Good, how are you?
How you guys doing? Good. Thank you.
Yeah.
The reason I'm stopping you guys is right now you're inside the ski zone.
Okay.
It's designated for skiing only.
Yeah, we were just taking a break. Yeah.
That's what I told him. I saw you. I thought you were skiing.
Yeah.
And I saw somebody in the water.
Yeah.
And then you guys
got a little earlier.
And it's like somebody should have either been up by now or him by now.
They were jabbering.
Yeah.
So yeah, if you're taking a break,
we just go to the outside of the village.
Right on. And, it's much safer.
Okay. Awesome.
Are you guys here in the boat?
I am. Yes.
Yeah. 0775 Frank Gary.
Yeah, just let go of that.
That is choppy. Whoa.
So while I'm filling out this top part, you might want to grab life jackets, fire extinguisher, anchor and line, stress flag. No, just three. I see the boy has his. So
okay.
Cool. And you're Mike, you want?
Yes. You want to see the fire light?
Just look at the gauge for me. Is the needle in the green?
Yeah.
You're good. Thank you. Are they still on Dietz Avenue? Flying colors.
I have no clue what flying colors are.
Means you passed your inspection.
Oh, I was like, I've never even done
an awesome way.
Oh, wow. No, I didn't even.
Oh, wow.
Flying colors, it's a good thing.
Oh, bro.
I was like, that's something new. I've never heard of that.
Really?
It's a whole
term.
I'm older than you.
Yeah.
Well, I thought you meant we were supposed to have. I didn't know that the past was
flying. Well, it could mean flying color, you know, like your pirate flying.
Yeah, that's what I thought. I was like, you could have been like, there you go, man. Flying
Explain it to him later.
Was on that unfortunate call the other day.
Our department was on it, yeah. Throughout the whole event.